Here we go. Alright, welcome back, guys. Here we are. This is our daily race C. This is my second attempt. My first one, I made a few mistakes. We'll see where we're at. We got some fast races in here. I'm a B driver. We got A, B, and S, I think. I think that's the highest you can get. But anyway, let's see how it goes. Maintain 12 or higher. From what I hear, there's no more penalty system. That's what they were saying in the chat. I'm not sure if that's true or not. I was getting them on my qualify for taking too much on the track. Maybe they're being crashing into people. We'll see how it goes. You gotta change tires. I had to learn how to change tires again. Oh no, I did not want to do that. I think I lowered my traction control too low. Get focused here. He just bumped his buddy up front. Let's get past him. All right, back to 14. Thing is, when do we pit? Ground up here. We have a whole bunch of cars up here lined up, so we can catch up. It's 10 laps. I think on the fourth lap I'll go in the pits, change my tires. Make some ground. All right, got on the rails, guy spun out. Guy zigzagged between everybody. That's a tricky little turn here. Sometimes you hit that exit just right. We made up some ground here. All right behind him now. Oh, we gotta shift gears. Pay attention, buddy. Right here, you can use some ground if you just turn right. Spinner. All right, and 12. Yeah, I'll do one more lap before I pit. Shot the turn, 11th place, got a position. All right, see what we can do here. A few more cars ahead of us. That car sounds nice, huh? right on the man's side. I think it was pretty clean. Did push out some. Pit spot. I'm going in. Want softs? No fuel. Get the soft tires on now, so we get a few faster lap times. See how this goes. Ooh, sweet looking bit. Tires are cold. Tires warm up so we get a more grip. So we lost what, three positions? We're in 10th or into the pits. All these guys still have to pit, so we should get gain a few positions, hopefully, if it works out right. Faster laps. You have to learn what the RSRM was on there. Telling me what type of tires I have. Oh, these guys spun a little bit. Made up some ground on these guys. Alright, tires are warm. I can feel the grip. They don't slow me down. I got one. Downshift to the first, right back to the second. Let's see what we get here. Seems like the sun's going down, don't it? Seems like it's getting a little bit darker. This kind of reminds me of a Trail Mountain in the woods. GT7 should have it in it. Ground on these guys. So the other guys had to have pit. Oh, good out right there. Like I went too wide. Are they hitting the pits? I'm not gonna push it, I'll let them get in there. Buddy. I think he's still on the hards, I think. Slide, slow me down there. Hit that chicane. Alright, we should have him right here. Gabriel, we're coming. I don't know if this guy's pitted yet. He might have. Gear out by accident. Oh, I slowed down way too much on that turn. The second time he's gone wide. He's going pits. So we can maintain our position. Lap 143. Since the last one could have been faster if we were behind that other dude, it could have been 143, they had a 144. Alright, I gotta do this turn good here. I messed it up last time. Oh, there's that gear again. That's how you do that turn. So we're in seventh. How many laps we got? Two more after this one? We're gonna hit eight right now. I just come out of the pits up there. 143. Two more guys up ahead so we can catch up. Anybody catching up to me? Nope, two guys behind us in the turn. These guys are fast and pulling away. 4.3. We can make up some ground. 4.4. On my tires. Not bad. A little bit faster out there. There we go, a good exit. You're afraid to turn in too early, you hit the turn on the inside. At least that's what it feels like to me. 43 with the system so far. We made very little ground on these guys. Oh, 3.9 under 4 seconds. Something happened. We must have collided in that turn. 3.4. Guaranteed a seventh, as long as we don't mess up. Pulling away again. We might be on the final lap here. Unless he makes a mistake, he'll never want to pass him. Up quite a bit. I think changing the tires when we do is a good choice. Made up some ground on them, but too late. 3.6 ahead of me. Here we get our fastest lap here. Looks like a 7th place. We got our fastest lap. We got our fastest lap on that one, looks like. Woo, good race. Good pit stop decision. I think we started, wasn't it like a 16? I guess some people dropped out. Let's see how this worked out. So like I said, this is my second race. First one, I made some bad choices on some turns where I shouldn't try to pass people on. I got kind of bump pushed out a little bit. And then this one, I made my car a little bit lighter. I didn't know that I can do that, so I made it lighter. There we go, 7th place, race C. Clean races, we went up 5 positions. Pretty good. Let's see what it does for my license. See if I moved up to an A yet. I'm at a B. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys.